The main thing we want to get out to everybody right now is now's not the time to be burning. Our drought indexes indicate that we're in a severe drought through most of southeast Texas. Montgomery, Harris County's under a ban now, and we're asking that everyone postpone any burning whatsoever. There's really no reason under these current conditions to burn. The fire we had this afternoon was typical. It was in a subdivision on Lake Conroe. Property owner burned a small pile of household garbage and debris, roughly 2 foot in diameter, and he thought that there was no way that it would get out of hand. Within an hour of him leaving the property, it was reignited by the wind, spread to 2 buildings and almost to an adjacent home. Violation of the outdoor burning ban is a Class C misdemeanor. It's punishable by a fine of up to $500. But really what we want people to do is just to stop burning and not have to write any citations at all. Well, as you can tell, our firefighters are very busy this time of year responding to the emergencies throughout the county. We'd ask that first you let them know about it. Let your neighbor know that the burn ban is on. Most people are simply burning because they're unaware of the ban. Let them know about the ban. Ask them to stop burning. If they continue to burn or if there's another incident, then go ahead and call 911. But we want to limit the nuisance calls for firefighters if we can. We expect the weather to be even better over the next few days for going outdoors. It's also going to be ideal conditions for a wildfire. We're going to have winds from the north and northeast. We're going to have low humidity. Even fires that you may have burned this weekend that you thought were out, you should check them to make sure that they don't rekindle with the winds that are going to be picking up throughout the coming days.
Do that one again.
Yeah. Even if you receive a small amount of rain, we've had some isolated rain, we may get some as the cold fronts push through. Do not burn until you've contacted your local fire marshal's office or your local fire station.
Huh?